what I'm going to do is I'm going to take her right arm and I'm going to punch it between my lips. Okay? Now, as I punch it, you know, you don't really want to play on your back. Okay? This is a bad place to be for a judoka because if they blew your legs, it got you in a hole. So, I want to kind of like pivot. I want to shrimp one side or the other. Now, I'm right-handed. Most all of you are, so probably we're going to shrimp out to the right to set up for a choke. But not necessarily. Now, the other thing is that for a lot of people that practice, they'll go like this. One. You know, like they're putting eggs somewhere, you know, like pulling one from here. You don't get to do that in a match. You don't get to go, okay, I'm going like this. So, that's part of the reason you got to kick out. Or else, when you punch, you're going to punch yourself right where you don't want. Okay? So, when it's time to go, and you shoot it through. And the deeper I shoot it, the more I begin to roll her shoulder. Now from here, as I'm holding it, I'm going to spin in to here. Now a lot of people do it right here, and you will choke them. But I'm just showing you an advantage that by punching and turning, you get a much tighter grip here. In addition, don't do it to your friends, but just some loose practice is that as you go, you can chop, chop. Yeah, like, sorry, you know, I was trying not to do it hard. But if you get that chop in, you will sink that leg in there as tight as it's going to go. And you're also going to kind of beat the life out of them when you do it. They're not going to appreciate it, but it works. Now, pull, cup, and it's there. By pulling here, I'm going to help compress the carotid. This one up here is doing it here. Compressing here to here, I might be able to do it just right there without even hooking. But the hook is going to really help secure it and bring it home. If you're having problems, once you secure and this arm's already in, you can grab, pull down and choke, and all that. Now that's the basic introduction to applying the triangle choke. I'd like you guys to pair up. Just choke each other a few times, and then we're going to show another entrance into it. Any questions?